Hi, my name's Indiah Bowyer.
Hi, my name's Jada Crawshaw.
I'm a guard for the Sydney Flames.
I'm an amateur player for the Sydney Flames.
I'm a part of the Dardapa Wada and Bindi Wada people of the Hopewell area. Kuku Yimitid people from my mother's side and the Okla people of Central and Eastern Cape York from my father's side.
And I'm a descendant from the Gurindji tribe northwest of Alice Springs and a descendant from the Yamaji tribe west of Perth.
And this week is the second ever Indigenous Round for the WNBL. I think Indigenous Round is very important because it shows recognition and appreciation to the First Nations people of Australia. It'll mean a lot to my family. You know, they're very proud and they always made me be proud about my culture. So they're always excited to see like the storyline behind the jerseys and everything like that, and just seeing me wear it is really cool.
I feel my family would be very proud of me wearing this jersey, as it does show pride in who I am, who we are, and it pays tribute to my people. It's very exciting to share my first Indigenous Round with the Sydney Flames because I'm with such a great group of girls. It shows their appreciation and understanding and respect of my culture, and to have Indy on the team with me is truly special.
Doing Indigenous Round with Jada, who is also Indigenous, is very awesome, especially because we are so close. So it's just cool to share that with another Indigenous person in the team. So moving further away from my family this time was very hard and very challenging, but you know, we have a very tight family. They understand that what I'm doing is something that I love, so they support me 100%, and you know, it's always special when I get to go back.
I found it pretty difficult to move from Darwin at such a young age. I fell in love with basketball here in Sydney. I played for the Sydney Comets in 2019, and that's when I first joined my first state team. Ever since then, my progress has just been gradually getting better.
My advice to young Indigenous athletes would be to just follow your dreams. There's honestly no limit at all. And there's always a lot of support. Don't limit yourself just because, you know, we're Indigenous, you're an athlete, you're a part of everything else. I guess I'm coming too.